Don't do this. You can't even look at me in my eyes. You can't see me face to face. So that's how it is.
Not backing down at all.
Edge is gearing up for a fight.
Balor and Priest, the Judgment Day, have hit the ring. Edge fighting back as he always does.
It's a numbers game. The numbers advantage lies with the Judgment Day, Jimmy.
I know, the rated R superstar holding his own. Edge absolutely enraged, and down goes Finn Balor, and now Damian Priest.
Dominik goes down low.
Dominik with a chop block to the knee. Of course, Finn Balor all over it.
Dominik just allows Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
Shot from Rhea Ripley from behind.
Now Ripley sends Mysterio into the steps.
This is disgusting. This is despicable.
It's just it's surreal. It's unfathomable.
Priest with a South of Heaven chokeslam to the rated R superstar.
The family that was, no, Dom, Ray, and Edge is now falling apart.
Rhea Ripley hands a steel chair to Dominik, who hands a steel chair to a joyous Finn Balor.
And a test of loyalty passed, apparently. Now. Oh my God.
Edge is helpless. Edge is absolutely helpless.
Finn Balor to the top rope. Chairs over the knee that's already damaged. Right through it. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.